What I'm saying is that I make to understand that the blockchain is a link, or is a link, the link between a business transaction between a different partners. So I used to make online shipping, which I normally used to receive from through Alibaba and other companies. So is that possible if I make online shipping that I would like to make with the blockchain, or I should register first before having making transaction through